This is a song called We Are from an album I recorded called Songs for the Golden Age. And it's a song from North America, originally from a group called Sweet Honey and the Rock. And it's a song that celebrates all the different generations, particularly the children, of whom we have many tonight. There's a beautiful chorus line that goes, "For each child that's born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe who we are." A little bit more chora, please. Each child that's born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe who we are. Each child that's born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe who we are. Each child that's born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe who we are. Each child that's born. Sings to the universe who we are. For each child is born, for each child is born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe. Sons of great visions, we are sisters of mercy, brothers of love. We are lovers of life, builders of nations. We are seekers of truth, keepers of faith. We are makers of peace, the wisdom of ages. We are our grandmother's prayers, and we are our grandfather's dreaming. Time. We are our grandmother's prayers, and we are grandfather's dreams, and we are the breath of our ancestors. We are spirit of love. For each child that's born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe. Sing it for the children. Child that's born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe. Om Namah Shivaya. For each child that's born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe. Who we are. For each child that's born. A morning star rises and sings to the universe. Ooh, yeah.
We are.
We are grandmother's present. We are grandfather's dreamings. And we are the breath of our ancestors. We are spirit of love.
One more time.
We grandmother's present, we are grandfather's dreams, and we are the breath of our ancestors, we are the spirit of love, we are mothers of courage and fathers of time, daughters of dust and sons of great visions, we are sisters of mercy, brothers of love, we are lovers of life, builders of nations, we are seekers of truth, keepers of faith, we are makers of peace, the wisdom of ages, and we are our grandmother's prayers, and we are our grandfather's dreamings, and we are the breath of our sisters, we are spirit of love.
One more time.
We are a grandmother's prayers, and we are grandfather's dreamings, and we are the breath of our ancestors. We are spirit of love, and for each child that's born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe. Who we are. For each child that's born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe. Who we are. For each child that's born, a morning star rises and sings to the universe. Who we are. For each child that's born, morning star rises and sings to the universe. Who we are.
We
are one.
From the point of light within the mind of existence, light streams forth into the minds of all. Light illumines the earth. From the point of love within the heart of existence, love streams forth into the hearts of all. I am you, you am I, we are one, in Lakesh. From the center where the divine will is known, purpose and intent aligns with the one and all in loving service to the one and all. And from the center of humanity, the plan of love and light is made fully manifest. Love and light and wisdom now restores the balance on earth. Love and light and wisdom now restores the balance on earth. Love and light and wisdom now restores the balance on earth. And so it is. May the light of spirit shine upon us and upon all beings in all planes and in all dimensions, now and forevermore, for the ultimate good of all. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Thank you for your focus and presence and attention.